In November of last year, which is 2015, I'm living in New Orleans, and I'm basically done with the album, even though that was a year ago. We finished the album a really long time ago, and we've been taking the last year to tweak it to perfection. So the album's basically done. I'm in New Orleans shooting Scream Queens, getting eaten alive by mosquitoes, literally wanting to get home so bad, gaining weight by the minute, eating beignets, and just, like, ready to get back to Los Angeles. And Amanda Bierman sends me this song called Anything's Possible. She says, oh, this woman Mosella wrote this song. Take a listen. A puddle of tears later, I call Amanda and I say, either I get this song or the whole album's in the trash. And she says, well, I'll see what I can do, and calls me back and says, you can't have it. And I was devastated. Literally devastated. I can't say what, I mean, obviously the words, but it was my cannonball. Like how when I heard Sia singing Cannonball for the first time, it was like a gift. And that's what this was for me. It was such a relief to hear a song that just goes, yes, this is exactly what I'm feeling in my life right now. I need this song. I needed it. It's like every word. It's time to crack the open door. It's time to leave every teardrop on the bathroom floor. Like, and if I'm scared, I'll go with scared. Like, I've got nothing to lose. It's only up from here. I mean, it's like every word. It's like I wrote it myself. And she says, okay, you can't have it. So devastated. Obviously, I don't scrap the entire record because I worked too hard on it. But it was a good threat. And so I come back to LA, I leave New Orleans, and I go to this yoga class, and there's a very disruptive lady in yoga, and I was not happy. And after the class, I storm into the locker room, and I'm like, the first woman I see, I turn to them, and I'm like, oh my God, can you believe that woman? She was so disruptive. She was talking, she was dancing. And the lady's like, yeah, I know, she's actually been here before, we should go talk to the front desk. I was like, yes, I'm an avid yoga person, and I will not tolerate this behavior. And so after my whole tirade, the girl turns to me and she goes, the woman that we were planning our speech, she turns to me and she goes, before we go and complain about that other lady, I should tell you, I wrote a song and we sent it to you for your album. I said, oh yeah, what was the song? She says, oh, it's called Anything's Possible. And I said, you didn't send me. I said, you took it away from me. And she just looked at me, and she probably realized I was insane and potentially, you know, scary. And she just said, oh, you can have it. And I, like, collapsed to the ground. Thankfully for that I took that class that day, and thankfully that woman was disruptive. And I got the song, and now it's on the album. And I just love this song because everyone goes through stuff and you just have to have faith in life. It's so hard sometimes because it just really, I mean, and I try hard to not lose it. And when you find that you can believe again, you know, there's such a strength that comes with that. And so Anything's Possible for me is just, it really just says everything that I sometimes can't say myself about what it's like to just go through it and then come out the other side and to believe and have faith again and decide to leave everything in the past and not be conformed to what you've been through or not be held in that box of that just being who you are for the rest of your life. So thank you, Mosella, for giving me this song, and it's helped me so much, and I really hope it helps people the way that it helped me. Anything's possible.